wish to be an Indian. If one were only an Indian, ready on the spot, atop a dashing horse, tilted in the air, trembling ever so briefly, again and again, over the trembling ground, until one shed one's spurs, for there were no spurs, until one threw away the reins, for there were no reins, and barely saw the land ahead as a smoothly mowed heath, the horse's neck and the horse's head already gone.
Thank you.